Who is pumped for 90s fest?
Yeah! We're Stan and Klux, but you know that from our podcast!
The 90s were great! They had bands like...
Luscious Jackson.
Blind Melon.
Alice in Chains.
Farouk Assault.
None of those bands will be here today.
So let's say the name of a band that is here. Semisonic!
Okay, you guys go right and look for Steve. I'll take the left. Don't dally. We must act fast.
You guys!
Oh, my God. She did it. She said she was gonna do it, and she went out and did it like a boss. Shit, I gotta support.
Closing time.
I don't see him!
Old lady of witchcraft, put air in my scrote and allow this humble witch to float, float,
closing
float!
Time. Turn all of the lights on over every boy and every
There he is!
Girl.
It doesn't even look like him! Blood magic is taken over!
Hey, man, we're trying to play closing time.
People of Langley! Your lives as you know them are now over!
Boo! Put back on whoever sings closing time!
It is now closing time on your freedom. You will all be my slaves.
We have to stop him from casting spells!
Sound system automatica!
Who challenges me?
Don't do this, Steve! We're good boy witches, remember?
I remember you laughed at me when I ate churro out of a quarterback's mouth!
We didn't laugh!
Die!
May have blood magic, but I'll take our friendship over that any day.
Die, witches!
I did it. I killed the guy who cut in front of me in the funnel cake line. Oh, and there's Steve.
Check, please.
Oh, no, Barry. What have I done? I'm so sorry.
There is one way.
What?
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you said you wish there was a way you could undo this.
Well, I didn't say that, but yeah, I do.
There is one way. There's an undo spell in the book. Anything caused by your magic will be restored to its pre-magic state. But there's just one catch.
Anything!
You have to promise to buy that pewter dragon off me.
Fine! Just give it to me! Not the dragon, the book.
Please!
Goddess of magic, you gave us powers, they went to our head. We inconvenienced a lot of people, and Barry's now dead. Bring our magic powers to an end, so we can go back to being friends.
What was your favorite part about being a witch?
Gotta be honest, Steve. It's still pretty hard to get those deaths off my mind. I did like floating.
My favorite part was having a place to eat lunch.
Don't worry, we'll get a table. Follow my lead. Ah, Marsh, buddy. How's that throwing arm?
Are you freaking kidding me?
As the sun sets on another day, the kids who get beat up by the football players find a place to call their own.
Guys, I forgot to tell you, when you die, nothing happens. It's just a permanent cessation of consciousness.
I know who I want to take me home.